How are you? Good. Oh, it's so nice to see you. Thank you so much for coming round. So basically, because I know that you've been working super hard recently, and I feel like you haven't really had that much time to relax and just take your mind off everything. Well, I thought that I would treat us both to a little bit of pamper time, and I'll just use some products on your face, on my face, and we'll just spend some time together and just get ourselves nice and calm. Does that sound nice? Amazing. Okay. So, first things first, do you have anything to put your hair up with? Okay, amazing. I really wanted to get one of those, you know, those fluffy headbands, but I don't have one. So I'm just gonna really quickly put it up and just use my mirror a second. This is going to be very unglamorous. So, basically, I've got some products here, and I'm just gonna use them on you, just do like a full skin treatment. I don't have a clue what I'm doing at all, but all these things are pretty nice, so we're just gonna hopefully leave our skin feeling quite glowing and refreshed. Have you got any like areas that you're worried about or is sensitive or anything? No. It's looking really nice. You're just feeling quite tired. Yeah. Just want to like brighten it up a little bit. Let's have a little out. Do you mind? Is that okay? I think it's just quite combination, isn't it, your skin? Yeah, just like some dry areas. A little bit of oily. Okay. Well, I think I have some things that will do that. You look like you've got similar sort of skin to me. Yeah, so we'll be okay. All right then. So, because I'm obviously going to be doing your face and my face, I have got some hand sanitizer. I've just sanitized my hands, so they are clean at the moment, but just to make sure that I'm not passing anything from face to face in between each thing, I'll just put some sanitizer on. Okay, but if at any moment you're feeling uncomfortable and you want me to apply more, then please just say, and I'll do that. Okay? All right then. So, first things first, I've got a cleanser. And this is, it's Temple Spa Dual Act. And it's wet and dry cleansing lotion. Okay? Now, I've only used this once before. I got this quite recently and it's really nice. Yeah. And it's it kind of acts as a double cleanser. So instead of having to like cleanse it twice, you just do this. And it says Dual Act intuitively deals with an oily T-zone whilst gently cleansing the drier areas of the face. The gel lotion texture contains the Savvy Combiderm complex, as well as Mediterranean extracts of tomato, olive, apricot, grapefruit, and wild yam, plus skin boosters and vitamins. What a great double act performance. start with you. Okay. I'm just going to put just a little bit on my hands here. A little goes a long way with this. And just massage into my hands. In and just gently massage it around your face. And it should feel really nice. Yeah. It smells lovely, doesn't it? Gonna let that settle into the skin while I do the same to mine. Okay. Is that feeling all right? Yeah. Lovely. I'm just gonna use my mirror so don't think I'm not looking. I think as well it's just nice to massage your face a little bit and just kind of get the blood circulating and just have a bit of contact with it. Because it is important to do it, isn't it? And I do know that, but it's just making the time. Okay, lovely. So now, before you came, I prepared these hot cloths, so they're still quite warm feel. And I've got two, so one each, because we don't need to be sharing that. So I'm just gonna wipe. Feel really nice. Yeah. Lovely. That's it. You can kind of feel your pores opening up. You can give me more, give me more. I hope you don't mind that I'm doing this to myself as well. I just know I needed to do it but didn't want to do it on my own, and obviously wanted to treat you, so I was like, oh, I'll treat both. And then it takes a bit longer and it just gives you the chance just to properly just sit back and let everything just soak into the skin properly as well. Yeah, exactly. Are you feeling nice and calm? You sure? Okay. Yeah. Honestly, at any point, if you just want to close your eyes, just relax. Yeah, and just release all that tension. Yeah, that's absolutely fine. Just tell me to shush and I will. Okay, so now I've got this gentle exfoliator and it's called Breakfast Smoothie. And this says, you know those times when your skin would love a facial, but there's just no time? Breakfast Smoothie Creamy Textured Scrub Mask is a nutritious alternative that cleanses and polishes in one and won't upset the balance of your skin. Super abundant in Mediterranean ingredients, honey, olive, papaya, strawberry, orange, apricot, pear, apple and oatmeal, that hydrate dead skin cells to reveal a bright and smooth complexion, just like a healthy smoothie. So I'm going to apply just a little bit and then massage into your face. Okay, but before I do, okay, so you only need a tiny bit with this, and it really does go a long way. Yeah. Okay, are you ready? Okay. That's it. Also think when somebody else's hands are touching your face, it just feels so nice just to let go of any tension and just relax, 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 relax. That's it. Relax, relax, relax. Stay nice and calm. So again, I'll just let that settle in. You can feel it exfoliating, can't you? Straight away. Yeah. But again, it's really gentle. Not too harsh. And it smells like a smoothie. go to your happy place. That's okay. Okay. Are you ready for me to take it off now? I won't put anything cold on, that's okay. We're going to move on to a facial oil called It's All Good. Now, don't worry about the oily areas of your skin because it's honestly fine. It doesn't make it oilier. It just plumps and hydrates and it's really nice. And this is apparently recommended for people who have like spots and things, which is crazy, isn't it? But it's really good, and I'd never used an oil before. But this is just amazing. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is just apply a few drops on your face. And then rub it in. Yeah, just massage it gently with my hand. Okay. And you'll feel it working straight away. It's so nice. Yeah, and then you just leave it on there for a bit. Making sure to go upwards, that's it, and outwards. Really, it's making you feel calm. It is the nicest smell as well, isn't it? I'm just going to leave that just to settle in your skin, and I'll do mine, and then you're supposed to leave it for about 5 minutes. So we'll put some eye things on. can multitask then. So I got these products quite new, and I'd never had an oil before. I think maybe when I had facials at a spa, but I've never owned one. No. And I just bought this in like a collection of it's called Temple Spa, the brand. And you can buy different collections of products. It's nice, isn't it? Oh, lovely. Oh, it's different, that. Okay. So, while that is, I told you, I'm on it. Safety first. So while that is working its magic, look at this, and this is called Windows of the Soul, and it's a hydrating treatment gel cream, and it says a velvet formula that treats the eye area with kindness, cools and refreshes tired eyes, reduces the appearance of puffiness, tightens and tones the eye area, reduces the appearance of dark circles. I think we all need a bit of help with our eyes, don't we? Making sure not to get too close and stick into the bone areas. That's it. Yeah, because you don't want to make direct contact. No, of course. That's it. And then tingles a little bit, doesn't it? Yeah. Not too much though, you feel okay? Okay. Alright. Okay. So I'm going to use a different finger for me now. Has it been a while since you've done anything like this for yourself? Okay. Yeah. I think we forget to look after ourselves, don't we? Yeah. But it's so important. So important. I'll have to get you round again. Okay, so now, as you've noticed, I've used the same products a lot, and it's because they're new and I'm excited. So in with the products, they put some little testers in there as treats and something that I might want to get in the future. And this is a firming neck gel, which I didn't really realise I needed, but you know. And it says that it's nip and tuck in a jar. Okay, so what I'm going to do is, I'm going to do me first this time, because there's only two products left. So then, once I've sanitised, I can do the last two products on you, and you don't have to. So you just do the neck and then this collarbone area. Trying to remember to go up. That's it. Okay. And it's meant to firm. Something I never really thought about, but I suppose I should. Would you like some? Yeah. Okay, just checking. It's not an insult, it literally just came in the box. There we go. Okay. The other thing that came in the box was an eye makeup remover, but I noticed that you weren't wearing any. And also, they put some little chocolate hearts in the box. But I hate them. I'm very sorry. They were gone. Okay. That's it. I mean, I don't know. But I would say your neck's quite. It's quite silky though, doesn't it? Yeah. Okay. So, final thing, and this is a tester as well. This is Moisture To Go Balancing Moisturiser. Now, I don't really have a proper moisturiser at the moment, so I might have to get a full one of these. We'll see. Okay, so I'm just going to dots just around your face. That's it. And then just moisturize. Yeah. See, these products kind of more expensive than I would normally buy, but I never really treat myself on things like this, ever, and I haven't really bought much recently, any clothes, any food really, because I haven't needed to. And then I just thought, oh, I'll treat myself. We only really get one face, don't we? And then, see if it just makes me feel a bit better. And I think it will. Sometimes it can just get a bit dull and tired, can't it? And it just needs a bit of a boost. More time on this one because it's the last thing. Yeah. And I want you to leave feeling really calm. chance to look after you today. Okay. So that was both of us done. You do look glowing. Yeah, you look so rested. You've got a nice smile on your face as well. Okay. So, shall we go and get a nice bit of food? Yeah, I've got some snacks for us. And we'll just chill, watch a nice film with our beautiful smelling faces. And then hopefully just